Firefighters say that the Woody Loop fire in Volusia County, we first reported on Friday, is now 100% contained after burning 135 acres. Take a look at this time-lapse video of the wildfire from Friday as smoke rose into the air near Tiger Bay State Forest. Firefighters say that the fire was not a prescribed burn. No structures are in danger.